Ladies and gentlemen, the MTSU School of Music and Ascend Federal Credit Union, the official credit union of MTSU Arts, welcome you to the T. Earl Hinton Music Hall for today's performance. In the event of a fire or similar emergency, please use the exits located to the right and the left of the hall. Smoking is not allowed on campus or in the building. For the mutual benefit of our performers and guests today, we ask that you please abide by the following. Ladies and gentlemen, the MTSU School of Music and Ascend Federal Credit Union, the official credit union of MTSU Arts, welcome you to the T. Earl Hinton Music Hall for today's performance. In the event of a fire or similar emergency, please use the exits located to the right and the left of the hall. Smoking is not allowed on campus or in the building. For the mutual benefit of our performers and guests today, we ask that you please abide by the following. Silence all cell phones and similar electronic devices. Refrain from text messaging and from using laptop computers. And finally, please wait until the end of a selection to enter or leave the hall or to take flash photography. Thank you for your cooperation, and we hope you enjoy today's performance.
Thank you. Thank you. so much. Hello? No? No? Yes? Is it on? No, it's not on. One moment, please. Try it now? No, it's still not happening. It is happening a little bit. We need it louder, though, because we got some rapping, not by me, coming up. That's good to know, isn't it? Some of y'all were on your way out. Test, test, test. It go up a lot. Like, I'd like to hear myself. Test, test. Oh, here we go. Yeah, baby. There we go. Thank you for being here this evening for our Black History Month concert. You figured out that these are tenors and basses, not sopranos and altos, right? Yeah, you're very good. Some of you are in college, that's good. This is the Tiba Chorale. We rehearse once a week, and we lost one of those weeks for Snowmageddon. So I've seen, and then I was gone with the Soul Chorale last Friday, so I've seen them four times. They rehearsed five. So I'm really proud of you guys for doing this. Rehearses them, and so I'm grateful to Zeke for always taking the lead in that. We have a piece that's the title of our concert, really. In the fall of 2020, do we remember 2020? Some of us would like to forget. Many of the folks on stage, if you were a freshman that year, would you raise your hand? Yeah. I didn't see their faces for about a year because we were masked. We rehearsed in here, 6 feet apart, all the way through the front level of seats. And we decided that we would do Glory from the movie Selma for that. And we also videotaped it. You can go on YouTube and Google Glory, Selma, MTSU, and a video comes up that is that. And I wanted to revisit that with my seniors. I'd like to say now that we're out of the pandemic, we're not, because a couple of them are home with COVID tonight. It's a really powerful movie, and it's an especially powerful song and an especially powerful soloist with Jaron Armstrong. Please make him welcome.
When the glory comes. justice is juxtapositioning us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, the spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, women and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots we on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop and we ran up.
Glory comes,
we will be on the beyond.
because this also was one of those for my freshmen who were in, freshmen in 2020, that I didn't see your faces for a year. Yes, there they are. And we sang this one. It's a Langston Hughes text called Dreamkeeper, written by Rollo Dilworth. This is the group that just came back on Friday from the American Choral Directors Association Conference in Louisville, Kentucky, where we were one of 15 choirs that was invited to perform. And we all came back mostly in one piece, right? And I got COVID a few days before I was supposed to leave. So my sweet husband, Dale, give it up for Dale Tibbs, was the tour manager, AKA Captain Dad, who got them on the bus and back, and then came down with COVID. So he's home now, watching from live stream. Hello, honey. Hope you feel better. So we have two pieces left to do for you, both of which we did at ACDA. The second is Rosephanie Powell's piece. You heard her Non Nobis Domine that the Tiba Chorale did. And this is a lovely setting of Psalm 85, verse 10. And though it has a biblical text, it's so much broader than that. We had the opportunity to discuss with her over Zoom for about a half hour or so, the meaning of some of the text behind this, and it was very powerful, wasn't it? We basically had church that day, and we were all in tears. So we're gonna try to keep it together while we do that one, and then followed immediately by Bill Withers, Not Lean On Me, the other one. Lovely day, thank you. Thank you.